She was married to the Bosphorus. She threw a ring and then she blew a kiss to the Ottomans and Byzantines lying beneath the sea. She wore a pink and yellow summer dress, kept her hair just like a poetess. She traveled all the way to Germany, the trains and the cold dark sea. The amber glow of a morning cigarette on the İstiklâl Caddesi, the vapor trails and the tiny minarets, all the domes in silhouette. Germany, the trains and the cold dark sea. The amber glow of a morning cigarette on the İstiklâl Caddesi, the vapor trails and the tiny minarets, all domes in silhouette.